traffic. Again, these drivers picking numbers for position. The finish will determine the lineup for the second segment. They'll do an inverted start based on the finish. And then the third segment of the features here. The lineup decided by the overall point average of the first two segments.
Coming out of the corner now. Still have three traffic behind them.
Yeah.
this time around, and cars on the lead lap. We were making sure we got a handle on this as the green flag drops. The Marlboro Group running sixth into 27 on the restart. Number one and two were called the 92 from 65 of the 10th.
Rounding out.